Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 63 and 81. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 63, 81. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers are not divisible by 2, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 3. So we'll divide, and this will become as 21, this will become as 27. Again, if we check, then again both the numbers can be divided by 3, so we'll divide. So this will become as 7, this will become as 9. Now if we check, then only the second number is divisible by 3, not the first one, right? So we'll divide only the second number, and the first one we'll just copy it down, okay? The second number will become as 3. Now again, if we check, then the second number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide, and we'll have 7, 1. Now if we check, then now none of the number is divisible by 3, and on that, if we see the number 7, it is a prime number. That means it can be divided by itself only, and when we'll do so, we'll get 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop, and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 63 and 81 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 7 3s are 21, 21 3s are 63, 63 3s are 189, 189 3s are 189 3s are is, yeah, it's 5, 6, 7. Okay, so that will be our final answer or LCM. Okay, so this is all about LCM of 63 and 81. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.